to be a Supreme Court justice, you gotta pick up that cherry with your butt cheeks and drop it in that beer.
You know what they say when you're a Supreme Court justice? With great power comes great cherries that you pick up with your butt and you put in a beer and subsequently drink. It's a great hazing ritual. We've all done it.